Okay, so this is a book, you just introduce it.
There are two books that he wrote. One was The Doctrine of the Church,
yeah,
and the other The Translation of the Bible.
Yeah.
The Translation of the Bible was extensively used during that time. Of course, the Konkani that was used earlier is much different from now.
Yeah.
So you'll have to decipher. And there are books to decipher the thing. It'll be easy. I will show you another painting of his.
Yeah. Thomas Stephen.
Yeah. This is...
Ephraim, you got the 17th number issue down volume? I'll give it to him.
Yeah, please give him.
He'll get an idea of who Thomas Stephen was.
Yeah.
I got it. I received it.
Ah, you have it?
I received
but
it.
But this is 400 years old. How did you get it?
No, he was...
He was a Jesuit, no?
He was here. He was here in Goa.
He was a Jesuit. He was here in Goa.
He was
a part of the order, yeah?
Yeah, very nice, yes. He like a computerized font.
It's a handwritten, right? It's a handwritten.
I know. He has a very good handwriting.
Two color printing. Just look at this.
It's handwritten. This is Christoprana?
Yeah, no. This is the doctrine.
Oh, it's a church.
Doctrina Christiana.
This thing. And the other one is the this thing. One of them.
This one is all in a question form.
Yeah?
The whole thing was in a question form.
Question answer format?
He has a very good print. Handwriting.
Mm.
It looks like it's almost printed.
Wow. Amazing, yeah.